All right, hello friends. We're beginning another recording because we had to abandon last game because they immediately banned Drow. So that's not very fun. Also, my camera's tilted a little. I'm amazed because I don't move this thing, and yet it gets moved somehow. Not that it's the important part of this, but it is a not unimportant part of this.
Spiritbreaker, Necrophos, and Phoenix player.
They
Witch
have
Doctor spammer.
the guy from Reddit that only plays Witch Doctor.
Really? Is
Yeah,
this
do you
the
remember
guy?
that?
I loosely, but I don't remember the name. That's fine.
Yeah, he only plays Witch Doctor.
You should ban it.
I plan to. I'm gonna be that scumbag. I don't know how it doesn't get banned against him. Well, he just. Oh, he has a line game. I found one. It took like 80 games of scrolling.
Oh, God bless.
All right. Good. We don't have to abandon. All right. Well, they got Witch Doctor. We lost.
Excuse.
Let's see. What
Right, now I'm gonna
support?
start the recording.
Oh, yes. Mine has been going.
I don't care.
I care deeply.
Oh God, I gotta turn the CLO browser off.
Let's see. They have Phantom or Sarsen. Am I playing mid? I'm gonna play mid. I'll play Invoker. Man, it's nice. I mean, now that there's such a disparity between like my party and my solo, like even more so than there used to be, it's nice. Not that like
I mean,
I've
it's not like you got better.
yeah. Well, I mean, I definitely have gotten better over the last like
In
few
some
months,
ways, yeah.
but
I don't feel like your mid play has gone leaps and bounds ahead.
that's actually true. I've probably gotten worse as a mid player since I stopped playing mid.
Yeah, I mean, your support is honestly super legit. Like, you should be a 5K support.
Yeah, and my mid, I did do well last game playing Invoker mid against Dotp, but I definitely agree with you. My mid is definitely not nearly as good as my
Such a
support.
Silver Edge game. Like
Word.
the worst thing about you, as a Hakuna Murana player, is like your teamwork. Not like no mechanic thing is like holding you back as far as like with the rest of us. And that's not like Ten Soldier or whatever, but just like your communication is like your weakest aspect.
Yeah, that's true. You guys are also all very weak at everything else. I kid.
Yeah,
That's
well,
fair.
I mean, I'm not, but I
That's fair.
understand.
I mean, it is our podcast, right? We could just flame the other three, whatever.
Yeah.
No, that makes sense. We all have our. Oh God, we have an Abaddon. Oh, okay.
Whatever.
We all have pros and
Whatever.
cons. We can't all be 5K. As right now, none of us can be 5K, but fairly
Yeah.
soon.
I was so ready to be supportive of you being 5K, and now you're just here.
Yeah, well, I'm not 5K, so I don't even get to like do anything
I
cool.
know. I know, but you were trying to.
Also, like I'm terrified of dropping because even though I'm confident, like Flub used to be like 4,900 for a long time, and now he's down to like 45. I'm like, God, what if that happens to me? I can't handle that. Granted, he's like you and only plays ranked, so.
Yeah, that's what it's like when I lost three games after I got the fucking 49-40, and I was like, "Oh God, is this gonna happen to me?" But no, it's okay. I won one afterwards, so we can't stop the hemorrhaging. That cauterized the wound real quick.
Yeah, not gonna lie, I was checking at work today. I was like, oh God, did Proud win games? And I was like, okay, lost 3 and 1-1, or lost 2 and 1-1, or whatever it was. And I was like, all right,
Yeah.
good. God bless, I'm safe. Because, like,
You're
you climbed yesterday, and I was like, God, I haven't played all day, and I have no time to play. So, like, if you got really close, I was thinking, I was like, man, I could just not write this essay and, like, roll the dice and try to get 5K.
dude, that's like today. I have like so much work to do, but it's like I want to play Dota.
Yeah.
I honestly just want to get the 5K so I can focus on my life again.
Yeah. I just want to get it so, like, even if I lose it immediately, I just want to know that, like, I got
Oh,
there
dude.
first.
As soon as I get 5K, I'm making a smurf.
Yeah. That's I actually do kind of like. I want to have a smurf just like kind of like Skrunk has, just so like kind of like I treated international ranked, where like I would still take every game seriously, but like I didn't have to like take it super seriously, and like I could expand my hero pool in like a, whether it's a garbage account I don't really care about or a garbage mode I don't really care about. But yeah, I feel you. I feels you. I may get a smurf. I actually thought about buying an account just like to have like, you know, I could just buy like a 4K account just to have as my smurf, because like if I made a smurf, I'd calibrate around 4K, I'm sure. But then I was why would I do that when I could just like, you know, have an alt account?
I mean, I have a smurf. It's just like last time I played it, I just couldn't play Dota. It would just like disconnect me every time. It was really weird.
Huh. My smurf is like, I've only played like 60 games or something on it, so like it would just take so long to like get up to like a calibration level. Also, I mean, you know me, I'm such a cosmetics fiend that like it's just not even worth it. So, we'll see.
And where's this motherfucker? Picks Ricky in a goddamn draw strat like a fucking idiot.
Yeah, Dota 2. Is he a Ricky spammer?
Not even close.
I see no Ricky games.
Sorry. It's more of a lost spammer, I noticed. Alright, I have to collect 9 Aegises this game.
Oh, yeah.
But that's not how it works. I can start Wraithman. Enjoy your extra 1 damage. I'm just gonna level it now, cause fuck it. Sam?
Yeah. Sorry. I got distracted by quests.
Okay.
Also, since you're building Aki, I'm gonna try doing a different build this game, and I'm just gonna go null.
Okay.
Cause you can still do like, cause normally you go like Aki, brown boots, Midas, drums, or like, you know, depending on the game, you mess it up a little. But I think this time, since you're buying Aki, I'm gonna go like no brown boots, drums, Midas, in not in that order, but in general. Uh-oh, bottom lane.
He doesn't have a stout shield.
Such as for losers, dude.
I hate everyone. Why does he have a circlet? The fuck?
Okay. Oh god, I had 1 second on my thing. It's alright, we got first blood.
Keep me to TP, are you good?
Nah, I got it. Oh man, I should have bought a... man, whatever.
Sorry, you got plus 9 damage. Yeah, I was hitting like the Tusk at first. That was my bad.
Yeah, I couldn't decide if we wanted to leave or not. That's why I was like, eh.
This last hit. It's not a good start, Sam.
That's right, dude. You got like, you do like 16 damage or something.
What is this guy doing? Can't save him from that. This orb of venom is vicious. Fucking dead. Oh my god, kill him, please.
I was gonna say, I'm trying to sunstrike, but like, they're running the weirdest directions.
Sorry, we got, can get them.
I missed like a whole bunch of CS for that. God, I'm like so messed up right now. Alright. Alright.
I Man, this has been the worst last hitting of a Drow in a long time. You gotta start going forward, man.
Oh my god, I'm coming top now, yeah.
Man, this is so fucking vicious. People there out of swords, getting denies and shit.
Okay, just yell at me for Sunstrike. I'll try to pay attention. Okay,
Sunstrike.
Wow. Oh my god. Dodge.
Dude, this sucks.
You're fine. I mean, you're not fine, but our teammates are fine.
Oh, he just got Grave? Oh my god, what an idiot.
Offside, they have a Tusk on their team, so we're fine.
Yeah. Man, I just want to be sick, so I stop fucking last game like an idiot. First game of the day.
Nice. Lane turned around.
Nice, we're making up for it now, boys.
That's why anytime anyone is against a dual lane, just immediately fucking go try lane it. It's fucking Dota 101. I hate people. Like, never let a dual lane be a dual lane. First dual lane. It's not good.
Mm-hmm.
Oracle will have the...
Rick, you just take that and roam, honestly. I don't need it.
Okay.
Are you eating?
Yeah. Only the rainbow bacon.
Yeah, rainbow bacon. It's really good.
Okay, someone cares.
Anyone here?
Let's put down a...
Oh, I don't think I'm getting there in time, boys.
I always always put down the sentry there.
Man, turns out Lane's PA is still miserable. Not miserable, but annoying. I shouldn't say that. There are far worse things.
Wait, what? That's not what I did.
That's not strict.
Thank you. I'm glad it incidentally lined up with the shards.
Cool. Nice. Feeding away. I'm gonna buy a fucking, actually need a fucking tango, not this. I was gonna buy a fairy fire.
Man, this sucks for PA. Garbage.
You got all that damage, though.
Yeah, but she just passively does damage to me. She crits me with things.
At least you're not a drow against an aggro duel lane against the Tusk. Oh, they're going on me again. Fucking dead. Oh my god.
You are alone. You should be fine. Oracle's mid. But, like, you can't switch anywhere. Like, you can't go top.
Fuck, man.
Fuck you, guys. Ass is kicked.
Yeah, man. It's a fucking Tusk, and my fucking dazzle is not very good. We're getting, like, it's a dual lane versus dual lane. You gotta fucking be up here to try lane. Like, every time you come up, you've gotten kills. No reason to leave. Tusk
monster.
What the fuck is he doing TPing in here? That's how you do it.
Yeah, I mean, there's some solace knowing that that guy only plays one hero and is 4K. So I don't think I'm too threatened. Grand scheme of things. Sorry, she like just left a little bit ago.
Trouble. What I would do for a TP. Am I gonna die? Yeah.
Oh god.
If I had a TP when I got graved, I could have just TP'd out. I probably should have been doing that earlier.
That's true, they don't really have stuns other than the one.
Yeah. Well, two. Three.
Oh, yeah.
Tusk has two. Witch Doctor has one.
Oh yeah, Tusk has six now.
This is like the worst fucking land down there. I'm gonna get a wind lace. Here, I gave your creep extra damage.
Draw from top and bottom.
What the f- I didn't buy it. Ah, shh. I should have bought that item, right? Like, yeah, we all saw that. We all saw that. It doesn't make much sense, does it?
Still not fucking six, man. 10 minutes in. So bad.
Yeah, I only just hit eight.
Fucking like 3x6. Jesus, this game sucks.
I'm just gonna push my lane because I can't do anything for you guys.
I just don't understand where this Abaddon was, man. He's like in lane and he just wasn't there to protect me. He has this like Humax. It's crazy. Like, we have all the tools to win, we just don't do anything correctly. Oh my god. Just this team, man. Fuck.
Okay, well, I mean, we only lost, what, one tier one in the grand scheme of things, so. Their sentry just faded in mid.
Seconds on my TP still.
I TP'd back to base. Screw that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my TP is not holding.
Oh. Alright, they got a ward.
Alright, I guessed wrong. I cannot TP there.
Oh man, you're so squishy.
Seems good.
Like, why do you come to fights? You're so squishy.
I don't know what the drow is doing.
Me either. Kill him. My god, just fine. Pumping. Special move. And that's looking at the woods.
Yeah.
Draws up, so. Ah, shit.
I'm about for creeps.
Okay.
Alright, we'll push him, boys, looks like.
I guess we can a little, but. That's the key to success. It's just getting all the last hits from your supports and teammates that don't matter.
The thing is, I mean, we're taking all these retarded fights, but I do think that we can push. I mean, what do they have? Just shards?
Yeah, more or less.
Yeah. Oh no, you guys are tired.
Yeah, this game's depressing as fuck.
Fun. See, that worked out really
good. That's how you do it.
That was good.
They got the weave. Weave is a good spell. Alright, I'm coming in the bed.
Me too.
Yeah, you're out of this fight.
Yeah.
Now, Draw, that's a good time to kill that. Actually, no, never mind. That's not a good time to kill that. Never mind, I forgot you fight right in there. The agents. Sounds smart. You can defend.
Yeah, we're gonna defend this. I'm gonna throw out a big lead.
Invoker doesn't have TP for 10. I don't think you're gonna defend that.
See, defended.
Easy. Two supports, too scary.
Oh yeah.
Ah, I missed that.
But that don't work here.
Yeah, can you smoke me? I wanna go put down a ward.
Let's get Invoker to do this. Let's go.
Okay, this is something of a YOLO plan.
Check that.
Don't get super far ahead of me, you guys don't have disable.
I don't know.
About creeps.
See, that worked out really, really well, people.
Now we go rough, right?
Yep.
Oh, well, yep, this is not.
No, we do not save him first, we go. We almost got out, Scotch. But we didn't.
I mean, we traded mid for mid, at least, but.
Drow, why not?
He's just gonna get dove if he does stuff like that. Like, and if they didn't rotate.
We're fighting.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, literally, like, if I show my face, I just get TP'd on and killed, so. Like, if I can't have someone to protect me, I'm done.
This looks like a free hero.
Keep vision.
Yeah.
I'm around back. I'm running to you.
Yeah. Looks like he's gone. But
okay.
Yes, bot. Invoker, do it.
Keto full cross?
Yeah. No, I didn't, but I thought I was gonna get healed. Turns out he had no mana.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever. Still a trade. 3-for-1.
I believe we can take that with Tusked. I mean, that's the only person I'm afraid of.
Mm-hmm. But
he is right, though. I should have been full quas. That was silly of me.
Okay, now get
me. That's fine.
Just gonna finish my 4 star.
That Oracle, we gotta make sure we can.
You take these wards, Riggy. Is that cool, man?
Yeah, sure, take them.
What is this? Alt killing creeps thing.
Dude, what? We're fucking stealth attacking.
Guess that's not warded for some reason. I don't know how it's not warded.
He's still going to sentry there. Why?
Alright, 11 finally.
Nice. I also messed up my skill build, by the way, for anybody paying attention. I should have not gotten my second point in Invoke, and should have gotten an extra point in Exhort. I don't think that would have made the difference in killing Spectre, but it could have helped. Why are my things not killing? There we go.
They're all off.
I think you're gonna get blood fucked if you show up in that way.
No.
He's
fine there, I think.
No,
no, he's not. Fun. Get out of
here.
What do you think is gonna happen, dude?
Alright.
Can we buff the ground?
Don't give up though, man. I still believe in you, bro.
I'm glad they believe in him. Run, run.
What? I. Like, I don't know why.
Run a different way than me? Thank you.
Oh, that would be sick.
Oh.
Oh my god, you're so sick.
Okay, alright. Great escape. Alright. Yeah, my invoker's so rusty since I stopped playing mid. Stuff like that, like, I should have had a little quicker reaction time.
I need a ward right here.
Spec's still trying to get radiant to trunk ward.
Tusk is still in our jungle. He asked why?
No.
Okay.
Radiant.
Yeah.
Well, just relic.
Well, about to be, I mean.
Well, I mean, 1300 gold is a few minutes. That's too bad.
Who's smoking Roche?
Yeah.
Blink's up on the top.
Right. Let's get Hurricane Pike.
Who? Oh, you did?
Yeah. Almost.
That's good.
One creep off.
Sorry, this is my pike. I'm gonna kill this creep.
I'm fairly certain they know something's going on since none of us have shown for like 5 minutes.
Let's go gank.
So it's just got blink.
Sorry. Oh, God, recrow. Oh god, what are these people doing? Can you stop remicroing the courier for like useful people with useful items? Jesus Christ, dude.
I'm getting a diffuser, bro. That's kind of useful.
It is useful, but not when you only have two pieces.
I have all the pieces on the stash. I just needed to get one of them off so that there was room in my courier, because I didn't know that you had the items.
Yeah, it's not a big deal. It's just like me and Drow both had like huge items that we couldn't use in that fight because we were like had extra stuff in the courier. We definitely smoked in vision, but that's okay.
At least too much.
I don't think we keep going.
This thing really wants.
Let's kill this arrow.
Specs hasted.
Oh my god, shit, haste.
I'm gonna start to push mid.
And we have mech advantage. I think this is where we push.
Mech advantage? Not really a thing, but.
I don't think I can kill her, but I'm trying. No, she can't kill me.
We're pushing racks, or who's one of the outer?
I think we just push outer towers right now. We're not nearly far ahead enough.
Stop fucking around mid. Just push bottom, please.
Yeah, she's got her axe. She's back. I mean, she got her, what's it called? Radiance.
Yeah, we'll just slow roll it with alacrity and you. Yeah, we don't have nearly enough of an advantage to be high running like this.
Well, that was a beating.
Yep. Alright, that's fine though. We're not in a bad position. I mean, we're in an okay position. All things considered, we're in an okay position.
think to win any of these fights, we need like a really nice, like, we need to zone them well and then set up like a meteor.
Yeah.
Some kind of meteor combo. But without like meteor damage, we can't kill anyone.
Yeah. We just kind of get split up, and then like PA's on one person, Spectre's on the other, and our supports are doing whatever the heck they do. Everybody knows the second you start BMing, that's when you lose.
I have the defusal.
Yeah.
I'm boarding shots, you can just flank.
Go farm. Big little greedy. Ah, no.
Maybe I should go. I probably should have gone 4 staff earlier this game, actually, now that I think of it. Yeah, that's fine. What? Thought I A-clicked that.
Just hit my 4 step and I thought I could like silence combo them, but he was just like queuing up a snowball. You don't have your stealth anymore. How did that fight start?
They were doing something.
Yeah.
I think they went for a pickoff, I TP'd in to try to like make it not awful.
Yeah. What the fuck is an Abaddon Dazzle Ricky combo gonna do?
No, a whole lot of nothing, that's what, when your combo is no stuns. Oh my god.
I could have 4 staffed you.
It's okay.
It's like, as soon as her shit's off, I'll fucking hurricane pike her.
This is a worth it buyback, though. Oh god, this is intense.
Let's just hang out with us, Sam?
Yeah.
Actually, that's probably a better idea. We won't get racked with them.
Shit, first step wrong.
Oh, this is huge. Be good day.
Well, really?
Not really. If I didn't die, it'd be
I'm
great.
I'm so surprised Oracle went back to like fucking half health after all that.
It's a bad number, Glimmer Cape.
Oh shit. What a weird item build.
Sentry, that sucks. Do they have gem?
Abaddon, can you build, like, Vlad's next, and then AC?
Yeah, I could grab a Vlad's for it.
Cool. Grazie. Man, Dazza built a Solar Crest. He's the first person to build a Solar Crest in, like, the entire patch. I don't think I've seen that item.
My Weaver.
Do you build on a Weaver?
Yeah, the Weaver that was in my game when I was Drow. I did amazingly. You're gonna be he was offlane and you built Solar Crest.
That would be Nap.
Only my sounds got off. Oh my god, mid four.
Oh, we got Spectre?
I like that they attribute the entire fight win with Weave. Yeah, it's good Weave. Good Weave.
So, because a little more that they all fucking dove into goddamn Drow slow. And the fucking...
Smoke Weave, yep. That's what won the fight. Smoke Weave.
Yep. Dude, I'm just so mad that the amount of times that they dove us and I died just barely under tower, and then Dazzle waited through his fucking level 4 to get his Shallow Grave. Like, what the fuck world does he live in?
Can we back off, Specs up?
No, we can't. I gotta back.
Okay, can get back.
Buying out my fucking Shadow Blade.
Alright, 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 alright. It's alright, one person dying is not a big deal. They rotated 5.
Yeah, they'll probably get Rosh now though.
Yeah, well, you know. They don't do as much with it as we do, for sure.
Nah, they got it on Spectre. That's a tough game, man.
It is, but like their pushing is still weak with like Spectre PA.
Yeah.
They're gonna Rosh. Maybe.
I don't think we can contest Grosh without our boy Abaddon.
Nope.
See, he has dust. Yeah, but he supports you. Predictable. Oh, they're probably getting good top. Another wave super far. Maybe they won't.
Freaking Tusk is so fat. Don't think fighting outside of the base is the play right now.
Get the fuck out of that. I didn't even see her until I was right next to her.
Not terribly self-aware, is he?
God, that was almost so bad. It's like, alright, let's just walk back. Fucking look to my left immediately. Fucking PA.
Nobody took the time, but it was like, what, 36? 35, 30?
Yeah, 30, something like that. I'm gonna die if I take this camp, but I really want it.
It's alright. It's good to have goals.
So they've already rushed and they're all missing, which means they're trying to find a place to ambush. Don't get caught.
Yeah, but I like really wanted that camp.
Man, I was so close to Octarine, I could taste it, but I don't want to be dangerous.
Yep, here they
go. I knew it, man.
Fucking Moogle Ward.
I don't think we defend top. I think we just let that one go.
This is not a fight. This is not a fight. No, this is defensive. I have buyback if they push. I'm not.
Shouldn't waste my first step. Still with BKB.
They do, tough coverage. I don't know how long they've had it. We've got it now.
Shut it up, draw. Regen, regen, regen. Oh, here's a gem now. Oh, whatever.
Yep.
As long as I got him.
Well.
All I wanted.
He had Aegis.
Yeah, well, I got him.
You did get him. I mean, halfway, more or less. Kind of.
Got one life. You thought a blade mail would stop me?
It's not me. Well, that's the game. I think we'll have plenty to talk about for our second half.
I guess so.
I guess Tusk is only relevant when played against Drow.
Not even, dude. If it's an aggro dual lane versus a defensive dual lane in a roamer, why not just roam to that lane every time?
Yeah.
I just hate everyone who plays Dota and, like, roams and doesn't fucking understand anything about the game.
I don't know what he was doing roaming either, because he was never in my lane. Like, he never ganked.
He's like helping Abaddon or something. I don't know.
You know that sick aggro duo, Ricky Abaddon.
Here's where you counter two people who are made to fight you. Have three people. Like, that seems pretty obvious to me. Not just like, well, I'm just gonna let Tusk charge onto Drow. That'll work.
All right. Well, we tried. So that's the end of my
even
recording.
After that shit, I still had fucking more kills than deaths.